morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV channel. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on Twitter at P Miller ENT. We're on Instagram at Prince Miller Entertainment. We are available on our Facebook account, Prince Miller Entertainment. Welcome to another edition of our Press Play.
So, guys, today is Sunday, which is the 18th of October 2020. All in the attacks misread. I know, guys, yesterday I did a video when I was explaining. Even put on an audio there on audio thoughts where Miss Reid was saying, there are some other Zimbabweans and who are not proud to being Zimbabweans. Wakataora Miss Reid for like 2 minutes or so. If you haven't heard the audio in Daipa audio thoughts, not Munona audio actually put on the audio thoughts playlist. There are post a video in Zuru. I did the video yesterday. Just go and listen to what Miss Reid was saying. So all in the chapter, wake up this morning, you know, another thought about that audio, yeah, Miss Reid, on that live, yeah, Miss Reid, actually. So I'm going to read what Olinda said here. She says, I think, Miss Reid, you are being completely disrespectful to the people of Zimbabwe. You just need to stop. Some comments you make are very hurtful, especially to people like Itai and Patson Zamara and those that were killed by soldiers. This is what Olinda is saying. Olinda is one of the few influencers wantora nyaze social upon Apple. Azutara ki like every day or so, but particular a situation you just antara zanoda, and you know, he's one of the few influencers want to or something about the current situation in Zimbabwe. And again, on the other side, Ms. Reid, she has been vocal about the situation in Zimbabwe since that interview yeku Ghana yakaita yekuti vanhu vakawana zvakare havana kufara nazvo. Even yesterday when she did that live, when that live went viral, people sharing on social media, and vakawanda they were not happy about what Miss Reid said on that audio. But ini nangu, I do agree with my points and my facts avaka raise, because you know, I've been here in SA for a long time, and I can tell you, if you ask one of our brothers, one of our sisters about Zimbabwe, most of the guys they don't have a good thing to say about Zimbabwe. But if you ask a guy from Nigeria, Congo, Tanzania, you ask him about how is Tanzania, how is Congo, how is Somalia, how is Senegal, they may say, okay, there's corruption, there's this and that, there's war, but I love my country. I love Tanzania. I love Nigeria. And don't you want to see a strong report, whether you like it or not. But Ms. Reid, I got all of my points yesterday. But some people are saying, you know what? These points, I got all of Ms. Reid are being disrespectful. So guys, let's talk in the comment section. I'm just going to read the comments, people commenting on Linda Chapel's Facebook account about what Ms. Reid said yesterday. And some people do agree with Olinda, actually. I used to like her asita tanga zvake zvezano izvi. The fact that she's benefiting from these ZANU PF big bosses, hanza kutaura kunge murakashi andika. So there's some rumors again in the streets. I think I did a video here whereby Ms. Reid is also being accused of having some relationship in my big bosses as ZANU PF. I don't know how true it is, but these are just rumors that go tended on my streets. I don't know, guys, as not my villain. Maybe can I pan an my villain achongango abodita tungwa wona, because I read so many comments on that poster all in the parongonzi Ms. Reid, ZANU PF, Ms. Reid, Big Boss, ZANU PF, Arunjani, ZANU PF. So can I mun my villain amana? But it's my village in Ash and it got, but my comments are commenting on social media. Most of them are just showing how divided we are as Zimbabweans. They're just showing good tea, so Chinongo in the Akune Mepo and the Atina Patakana so Mira Chapa Chapo. So, guys, I don't want to talk more about this. I will be live Nasma Skati at about 1 o'clock when we discuss more about this. So let's talk in the comment section and follow us on all our social media platforms. So guys, do you agree with what Olinda Chapel is saying, or do you agree with what Ms. Reid is saying? Let's talk in the comment section, and remember, guys, to follow us on all our social media platforms.
Bless up. Thank you. making it answering. Robbing you blind, she's so selfish. Controlling your mind, you so helpless. Sticking you up, she uses her.